by Seals Trio, ladies and gentlemen. And place the future. Miss Glenda, how can we have you at the front of the building? Ladies and gentlemen, can we have your attention? Are we getting ready to pray? Can we have your attention?
Yes,
please. Once again, we're about to say prayer over the food. Can we have your attention, ladies and gentlemen?
Eric, 30 years on this earth,
We thank you for his life. We thank you for all that he stands for. We thank you for those who are gathered to celebrate with him. And we thank you, Father, for his mother, who has been an inspiration, who has been the wind beneath his wings, to be beside him and to also lead him in the right direction. We thank you for this food that we're about to receive. Make it nourishing to our bodies. Take out all impurities so that it will be pure for the use of our bodies to be used for the honoring of the kingdom of heaven. We ask this all in Jesus' name, and we thank you. Amen. Amen.
Night. I know he's coming tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, come and have your attention. You can have your attention.
All right.
Come on. Yeah. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
All right, we're good. This fire's going to go down. This long man, Eric.
You can call him up there. You might want to
go. We got these kinds of circumstances that you did. We got the basement now. If you don't know, now you know what's going down. To everybody who helped contribute, Kevin Cato, Eddie Bay, Room 43, thanks for having us. The band plays so beautiful, don't you agree? Hey, I'm going to give it to my man, Eric's dad, Eric. He would like to make an announcement. So thanks to everybody for coming out. That town stand up. Hey, I hope y'all bring the party. This is a number of parties. We're going to bring it.